rehab's like?
This is one of the best facilities in the country.
Hey.
Focus, will ya? We're here on business, not pleasure.
Welcome to Malibu Canyon Recovery. You're doing a very brave thing.
What? No, I'm not checking in. I'm no quitter.
I understand. It can be hard at first. Don't worry, he'll get used to it.
I'm sure he will.
Yeah, laugh it up, LaRusso.
Shannon.
Hi. Oh. It's so good to see you.
You too.
Oh, please tell Amanda I said thank you. That lavender essential oil, she said it really did help with my insomnia.
You still going to the kudos and concerns meetings on Wednesdays?
Yes, I am.
That's great.
Hey, Jenny.
Hey. You look good.
You too? When Daniel said that he wanted to talk about Ravi, I really wasn't expecting to see the two of you together.
Yeah, well, whatever it takes to find our son.
I really wanted to take a break from here so I could go look for him. But my life coach advised me against it.
Your life coach? Might as well be setting your money on fire.
You know, Johnny, rehab has done wonders for me. It works for a lot of people, actually.
Great, I'm glad you're doing better. I really am. But I don't need some rehab vacation.
That's because your idea of vacation is going to some monster truck show.
Hey, Truckosaurus was badass, and you loved every minute of it.
I was faking.
Bullshit, I know when you're faking.
All right, guys, we just really need to know if you have any idea where Robbie might have gone after he got the car. You know him the best.
All I know is that whenever Robbie would get in trouble, those dimwits weren't far behind.
What dimwits?
One looks like Chris Brown, the other one looks vaguely Latin.
Great, Tweedledum and Tweedledumass. How are we supposed to find those dirtbags?